The movie I chose was Sweet Home Alabama. The genre is romantic comedy. The release date was September 27th, 2002. The film company was Touchstone Pictures. The producers were Stokely Chaffin and Neil H. Moritz. The director was Andy Tennant. The screenplay writer is C.J. Cox. The cinematographer is Andrew Dunn. The primary actors were Reese Witherspoon, Josh Lucas, and Patrick Dempsey. The cost to produce the film was $38 million, and the money generated since the release date was $180.6 million. The main characters in the movie were Melanie Smooter and Jake Perry. The setting of the film was in a small town called Greenville in Alabama, but some scenes in the beginning of the movie were shot in New York, and the time period was the early 2000s. The plot summary is a fashion designer starts her new life in New York and falls in love with the mayor's son, but when she goes back home to Alabama to announce her engagement to her family, she crosses paths with her husband who refuses to divorce her. The theme for the movie, really all I could get out of it, and they actually said this in the movie, is a girl can be taken out of the country, but the country can't be taken out of the girl. Some symbols in the movie that I noticed were the glass sculptures symbolized the two characters' memories when they were younger. And when they were younger, they would say that's what happened when lightning strikes sand. And when Jake becomes a glass sculptor, this is how they reconnect. The water tower symbolizes their hangout spot when they're in high school. The dialogue fits the setting very well because they all talk with a thick southern accent. Costumes and makeup. The characters from Alabama were more of country clothing, like boots, flannels, etc. And the characters from New York were like designer and more sophisticated clothing. Camera shots. There are a variety of wide shots and medium shots to enhance the characters and their surroundings. This helps describe the scenery very well. The sound effects and music. The film plays a lot of country music because it's in Alabama. The lighting was very natural and light throughout the film. Some added information. In the movie, it is mentioned that glass is formed when lightning strikes sand. This is completely true. The term for the glass is called fulgurite. Although the film takes place in Alabama, it was filmed in Georgia. And in the movie, Jake lands a plane on the lake. This was actually illegal, and the cast got fined $300.